Hello guys, welcome to my painting tutorial. In this movie I will show you how to paint Dark Angel's Asmodai. I opened a blister and removed the parts from the sprues. I spent 1 hour filling the gaps in the superior finecast model. I also sculpted a part of boot which probably was a battle damage from one of the Thousand Crusades. Regardless how cool is this battle worn look, I prefer the miniatures with two boots, not one and a half. I drilled out the holes in parts and mounted them on the cork caps. I used super glue and the paper clips to do this. I covered the model with Vallejo polyurethane gray primer. I applied a base color to the cloth. I use radom tan. I painted the shadows on the cloth. I applied sandy brown paint to the folds. I painted the armor with black. I masked the cloth with blue tack and applied olive green to the cloth and hood. There is no need to mask the helmet because olive green has low covering ratio and green paint on black will be not visible. I prepared a mix of olive green and livery green and used it to the highlights. The second layer of highlights has been applied with more livery green added to the mixture. I painted the armor with black. I also applied black paint to the hoses. Thank you for watching. If you like this movie, please share it with your friends. I really appreciate it. Thank you. Cheers.